and the youth these days are not into conservative satire.
Mm-hmm.
They'll probably come in some heels, they'll come in some slightly tight clothes. Even the men are trying to keep up. We have all these clothes that are a bit showy,
mm-hmm.
to put it mildly.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's a problem, but the question is, how can the church deal with that? Sort of what should the church do so that the youth stop going away from the church because of judgmentalism?
I think the church should pay attention to its book of reference, if I can put it that way. Because all the answers to this problem are basically in the Bible. You know, there's a verse in the Bible that I actually like. It's Romans chapter 12, verse 3, where Paul says that we should not think of ourselves more highly than we ought to, but we should think of ourselves soberly. Because most times you find when someone is judging another person, they are thinking of themselves highly, or they're trying to judge the other person to feel higher than this other person that they're trying to judge. I don't know if that's making sense.
I mean, yeah, I get it. They're sort of putting themselves on a higher spiritual
mm-hmm.
plane.
Yes.
And saying, I'm better than you, that's why I can point down there and say you're doing A, B, C, D,
mm-hmm.
wrong.
Mm-hmm. And forgetting that we are all on the same level, really. Like, God is the only judge. It's also in Romans chapter 14, verse 10, which says that people basically ask the question, like, why do we judge one another when we shall all stand before the judgment seat of Christ? Only God is a true judge. You know, when you come to think of it, it's actually a bit ridiculous when you sit down and start judging another person, not knowing that someday we'll all be standing in front of Christ's judgment, awaiting our judgment. We will not have a sin against our neighbor. It means we are all on the same level.
So basically, while someone is trying to jump onto the judge's seat, he's actually supposed to be on the dock and preparing himself, really.
Exactly.
Okay, that's pretty sad. And even what you just said reminded me of Romans chapter 3, verse 23,
mm-hmm.
which says, all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God.
Mm-hmm.
So when someone is judging, judgmentalism,
mm-hmm.
saying that, why have you fallen so low? I mean, how could you go and, for example, get pregnant? It's a serious thing, someone having a child before getting married.
Mm-hmm.
But I think when we consider that, that's probably their weakness, which is quite visible. But all of us have weaknesses,
mm-hmm.
and some of us are